The 8 Sports Blitz is brought to you by Haley Buick GMC. Experience Buick. Experience Haley Buick GMC.
Dinwiddie at Metoka, third play of the game. Generals wasting no time. Ronald Kearney downfield to Jaquan Ports. A 52-yard touchdown pass. Dinwiddie up top quickly, 7-0. After an onside kick, more from the Generals. Kearney on the keeper, 3-yard run. Dinwiddie rolling up 14-0. Metoka with an answer. The pitch right goes to Aaron Montz. Watch him run through a couple of arm tackles. He cuts back, breaks another tackle, stays on his feet, and dives into the end zone. 36-yard run, lead cut in half. It's 14-7. But the rest of the game, all Dinwiddie. It's Kearney looking for a receiver all day to throw. Finally finds Sedarius Williams up the sideline. Generals win it 45-21, the final.